Hello and welcome to Teletour. My name is Igor. I'm a tour guide for a Normandy tour and I will present you today the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui, et ce fut toi. Je t'ai dit n'importe quoi, il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser.
The Arc de Triomphe was built on the location of the Tree of Freedom, which was set there, just there, in 1790, just after the French Revolution. Here I'm standing just in front of Cartier, one of these unique places on the Champs-Élysées. Here you can see the headquarters of Louis Vuitton in France, in Paris, and the flag shop for Louis Vuitton, Paris. Voilà, so, and in front of Louis Vuitton, the Fouquet's, a very fancy cafe, restaurant, which actually started as a simple inn, a simple bar for carriage drivers in the 19th century. So the Champs-Élysées is really the avenue where perspective is everything. So here I'm standing in the middle of the Champs-Élysées, facing the Arc de Triomphe, and on the other side, all the way down, is the Concorde Square, and later on, the Louvre.